She cut off her teammates in that and taking too many touches. So just a quicker release by her.
Makarenko loses it. Dunn shooting it. 3-0 now, U.S.
Crystal Dunn has 3 games overseas, and she's one of the ones that has been training at a high level recently. Clearly in form, just makes a meal out of that mistake by number 8, Makarenko. And then finishes it off.